Trust me, it's paradise. This is where the hungry come to feed. For mine is a generation that circles the globe in search of something we haven't tried before. So never refuse an invitation. Never resist the unfamiliar. Never fail to be polite. And never outstay a welcome. Just keep your mind open and suck in the experience. And if it hurts, you know what? It's probably worth it. You hope and you dream, but you never believe that something's gonna happen for you. Not like it does in the movies. And when it actually does, you expect it to feel different. More visceral. More real. I was waiting for it to hit me.
Thank you. Tsunami. I took him fishing in tsunami. Now he says he wants to jump off the top deck of the Decisive, off the flying bridge. Henry, hoe werk hierdie ding? Hy werk nie baie goed nie. Hy werk soos jou, soos 'n loskop. Okay, Henry. Please, for goodness sake, don't. Land with your head on the side of the boat. How will I ever explain to everybody that you died that way in a tsunami after it had all passed us by? Now it doesn't seem like such a great idea, does it? Listen, you need to hang. And okay, and when the boat swings, Henry, when the boat swings that way, you jump, not the other way. Okay, Yari is Groblersdal's finest.
Yeah, what are you talking about?
There he is. Henry, what do you say about that 30 degree water?
It's burning.
Hey?
Oh, man.
Well done, Henry. You got through a tsunami. You fished on the Decisive in a tsunami. You notice that, how he rubs his nose. He wipes his nose on his hand, then passes me his hand. You'll pick that up in the video. First, he wipes off the bogey on his hand. There it is. Can you see it? There it is.
You wouldn't know how much I enjoyed that.
Oh Henry, go and stand next to your friend Johnny. Johnny, ¿qué pasa con loskop? Dice loskop.
Loskop.
Who hand it?
Who that?
Darse. There you go. Loskop. Hoeveel vis het jy vandag gevang? Poor lost cop. Should we have another rum?
I think so, yeah.
One more. It's the last one you're allowed today.
Okay, then, okay. Then I'll have a brandy after that.
Till tomorrow, like folks. It's been a hell of a day. We took lost cop fishing. He caught nothing.
It was just like it's a one. He shelved it.
He shelved it. They saw
the water. Citrus peel, like it's a drink.
That's it.
With the rain.
Okay. Bye-bye. Jullie bij Groblersdal. Okay, here we have Loskop after his tsunami fishing experience.
No more.
Looking for the Leo lure. But he can't seem to find it. Actually, I see it right there. He's missing it. He's missing it. He says he's going to do the Leo lure in Guatemala. We have some American friends on board who are dying to see. I know you can't see them on the video, it's much too dark out there. Don't worry. But they are there. Dying to see the Leo lure. We've even turned off the Jaluka music which we were playing, which Henry didn't quite like so much. He said it was much too radical. Ahead of his time.
I get Fuku was sick here.
Yeah. Don't swear on the camera like that, Henry. It's your mom's gonna look at this video and she's gonna be embarrassed to know that you're one of her offspring. You should say that much more nicely. You told us you definitely had the Leo lure on your laptop. That was the only reason you brought your laptop with and didn't leave it at the house to drown in the tsunami today.
Yeah.
Have you found it, Henry?
Hey, Brad. I don't think it's left long or right long. I don't think we can even pitch a fucking CD to it.
But don't swear like that, Henry. I'm going to show this to your mom.
I'm sorry, mom. I'm sorry.
Tani Dolphy is going to look at this. She's going to be terribly embarrassed with your behavior. I mean, you've behaved worse than this. This is actually the best you've behaved in the last 2 months.
He's a folk up now. He's a... Let me see if he's bad.
Big fish. Ayuda a él. Una persona quedar con él.
Gancha 3, mi liberar 2, 1,900, 1,700.
Mr. Loskop Badenost, also known as Mr. Centrium, whooped up. There he is. You have something to say for us, Henry, your last day fishing off Guatemala. He said it. Okay, we got one on the spin. That's Mr. Dogland over there, Dr. Dog. There you go. We got Dr. Tree Spot over there on the fly.
Guatemala's been very, very good to Henry. What do you think?
Fighting a 1,000 pound sailfish here in Guatemala. Under the size
of. What do you think about the rough conditions and the crowded conditions in Guatemala? Oh. This is amazing.
The crab is good over here.
Put some more drag on it, Henry.
It's full.
Full drag, I can't do what happened.
Just got through it, man.
Henry the shot. Woo! Victor! Victor! Bueno!
Yeah. released live was about to reveal the answer to the question. So when we came back to the fair lines and we started looking around for Amy, here's what we found. She went out to the sofa with all the male sharks, but then when they went back to Guadalupe 1 year later, look what she does. She moved down south, and then surprising everyone in the world, she went around Cabo San Lucas and ended up all the way eventually into the top of the Sea of Cortez.
Hey Brad, did you bubble loss? Brad, did you bubble loss? That was Madonna's last night, Brad. We're in the corner of Brad Kitt did zijn moeder afgevallen met zijn bike. Brad Kitt did zijn moeder afgevallen met zijn bike.
I still believe in paradise. But now at least I know it's not some place you can look for. Because it's not where you go. How you feel for a moment in your life. If you find that moment, it lasts forever. Last forever.